crying, I'm going to tell Mom. Stick to the lines.
Where'd he go?
I don't know.
Well, I'll get the other.
Don't worry, no one can see it shoot at this point, okay? Don't worry about it. That's another shot. You're doing great. Okay, please.
This time I'm going to use the water gun.
Just get down there. Okay. Take two, and action.
Oh! Brian! I'm going to tell Mom. Brian, I'm going to tell Mom.
If you go away, I'll give you a new bike.
Brian? If you don't leave, I'm gonna cream you.
I don't care.
Hey, kid. How about a Dublin chocolate bar?
Your Dorfels.
I eat Dorfels on the happiest day of my life.
I eat my Dorfels when I'm visiting Bernice Beetlebaum. Hi, Mr. Beetlebaum.
I eat my Dorfels when I'm on vacation.
Brothers and sisters, I eat my Dorfels whenever they pass in that place. Woo!
Delicious Dorfels carrot chips. Thin, flash-fried chips of real carrots and other natural ingredients. They're irresistible. So when do you eat your Dorfels?
I eat my Dorfels while I'm baking my bundt cake.
Where do you eat your Dorfels, dog face?
A strategic maneuver, sir!
Are those the barbecue or the cheese flavor?
I love life.
Push the heart that way a little bit, right in the middle. Up. There you go. And hello.
You would not add a two to me. Give him a shot.
Hurt.
Either be hanging, sitting.
doing something on the tree.
Just don't pull me. I don't really trust you touching anybody on trees.
And this week, something different. Channel 8's movie critic Gary Cogill previews the Dallas Video Festival.
In celebrating its 10th anniversary, the Dallas Video Festival is bringing back some of its best work to unusual videos made in Texas.
And then I found myself on the grassy knoll just as the motorcade turned the corner.
My granddaddy, Horace Felton, was in Daly Plaza on that fateful day. And this is where he was standing on that day. He made a movie of the whole thing. He was scared by what he saw. So he put the film in this here sock. It's been in his top drawer ever since. Granddaddy died last year of a tumor on his tongue. It's my patriotic duty to turn what I know over to the FBI for $50,000.
Now, seen for the first time since 1963, the recently declassified 8mm home movie footage that blows the lid off the conspiracies and cover-ups and reveals what really happened on that tragic afternoon in Dealey Plaza.
Take it away, Jackie.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Wing, wing on JFK. Can't stop it, for the peace of the USA. Yeah, we're wing, wing on JFK.
Now, when I tell you to, just kind of go, ready? Do it.
Today being Tuesday, I'll do my show for only $6.95. I do funerals, weddings, kids' shows.
No, Daddy, no!
Big fish, you know?
They're not fish, they're mammals, just like humans.
And they're really smart. And you mean they don't swallow up people and ram ships and stuff like that? Of course not. That's ridiculous.
Oh, I see.
But I want you to notice something.
What's that?
Something quite intriguing.
Yes?
There's a voice coming from the ozone.
Yes, I noticed.
Tostitos.
Dead. Blasted.
Notice the eyes on this gentleman here.
Yes, yes.
Definitely quite mentally deficient in some manner.
No. Yes, the gentleman with the small hat, it looks more like a beanie. All it needs is a propeller.
I think he looks rather distinguished, myself.
I think he looks a little lanky. I don't know.
Has a way of guarantee. Is there another word?
Well, that's easy. Yes? Go on.
Yeah!
kids alone!
Try not to break it, Sarah.
I don't think he smiles ever.
That's true.
Around his 1 week birthday, 1981. Little Liam enters the world. So tell us again, 8 pounds?
Eight pounds, 10 ounces.
Oh my gosh, he's beautiful.
Light brown hair.
Beautiful, light brown, a lot of hair?
Not a lot of hair, just a little bit.
Yeah.
Just a little bit. He has both of our eyes, I believe. I think that it's gonna be, he's just gonna be a great mixture of both of us.
Blue.